Hello children, how are you? I hope you are well at home. Okay, in the last class we discussed about from the window. Okay children, what is that? That means Radha and Omna are best friends. They plan to go to Kerala. Okay, so here Radha cancelled her journey because of her leg was fractured. Okay, Radha's mother advised to Omna. What was that? What you have seen in your journey, all those things you have to write in your diary. That was her idea. Okay, so for that Omna everything write in her diary. Okay, so here what she saw from the window, all those things we explained in the last class. Now in this class let's move on to textual questions. Okay children, you have to copy these questions in your CW. Okay ma? Okay, now see here what was the difference in the scene that Omna saw from the train. Okay children, here once again I will read the question. See here page number 54 and 55. Okay, first question, what was the difference in the scene that Omna saw from the train on the first day and on the second day? Here we have to write the difference between first day and second day. What she saw from the window? Okay, the answer is, on the first day of boarding the train, weather was quite hot and dry. But on the second day, when the train was passing through the state of Goa, okay, she could feel the cool and pleasant weather. She saw beautiful fields with red soil and green crops. She also saw hills covered with trees. Okay children, how is the weather? On the first day, the weather was very hot and dry. On the second day, she feel very cool and pleasant weather. Okay children, and she saw beautiful fields with red soil and green crops. And she saw hills covered with trees. Okay, that is the first one answer. Once again I will repeat this question. Listen, what was the difference in the scene that Omna saw from the train on the first day and on the second day? Okay, on the first day of boarding the train, weather was quite hot and dry. But on the second day, when the train was passing through the state of Goa, she could feel the cool and pleasant weather. She saw beautiful fields with red soil and green crops. She also saw hills covered with trees. Okay, next one. Omna saw many kinds of vehicles at the level crossing. Which of them run on diesel or petrol? Okay, the buses, trucks and few cars run on diesel, while scooters, motorcycles and the remaining cars run on petrol. Okay children, once again I will repeat it. Omna saw many kinds of vehicles at the level crossing. Which of them run on diesel or petrol? The buses, trucks and few cars run on diesel, while scooters, motorcycles and the remaining cars run on petrol. Okay, next, third question. Why was there so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing? There was so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing because some people did not turn off the engines of their vehicles even while waiting at the railway crossing. Okay, fourth one. What can we do to reduce noise of the vehicles and save petrol and diesel? Okay, the answer is we should switch off the engines of vehicles when waiting for a signal or level crossing, doing regular checkups and servicing the vehicles will reduce noise of the vehicles and even save petrol. Okay, I will repeat these two. Third question, why was there so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing? Okay, the answer is there was so much smoke and noise from the vehicles at the level crossing because some people did not turn off the engines of their vehicles even while waiting at the railway crossing. Okay, fourth one, what can we do to reduce noise of the vehicles and save petrol and diesel? The answer is we should switch off the engines of vehicles when waiting for a signal or level crossing. Okay, doing regular checkups and servicing the vehicles will reduce noise of the vehicles and even save petrol. Okay children, next, page 55. Okay, first one, sometimes people cross the tracks even when the crossing is closed. What do you feel about this? Is it right or wrong? Yes, so many members, when the door crossing is closed, they are automatically move across the railway track. Okay, it is very dangerous. Okay children, okay, once again I will read the question. Listen carefully. Sometimes people cross the tracks even when the crossing is closed. What do you feel about this? The answer is, it is very dangerous to cross the tracks even when the crossing is closed as it may be causing death. Okay children, okay, next, page number 56. Have you seen any bridges where? Okay, yes, I have seen many bridges while I was traveling to Orissa by train. Okay, next one, have you ever crossed a bridge where? The answer is yes, I have crossed several bridges like the one over the river Krishna and at Vijayawada. Okay, once again I will read the question. Yes, I have crossed several bridges like the one over the river Krishna at Vijayawada. For these two questions you have to write your own answers. Okay children, when you went to other places you have to write these two questions in your own words. Okay, next, third question, what was the bridge built over? The bridge was built over the river Krishna. Okay, fourth one, what did you see below the bridge? I noticed the river water and some boats below the bridge. Sometimes we also observe some fishermen also. Okay children, okay, next, fifth one, find out why bridges are made. Okay, what is the importance of bridge? Here, bridges are made to help people cross the rivers easily. Without bridge we can't cross the rivers, we have to stay at their places. Okay children, okay, next, page 57. Have you ever been through a tunnel? How did you feel? Yes, I have been through a tunnel. I felt a little nervous. Here nervous means frightened, afraid, bypass. Tunnel means long artificial ground or hole. Okay children, okay, it was made to dig the mountain, okay, to cross the mountains. Okay children, okay, next one, second one, the route from Goa to Kerala has a total of 2000 bridges and 92 tunnels. How many bridges here? 2000 bridges. And tunnels. How many tunnels? 92 tunnels. From Goa to Kerala. Okay. Why do you think there are so many bridges and tunnels? Okay. The answer is there are many bridges and mountains on the route from Goa to Kerala. Okay. So, there are many bridges to cross the rivers and tunnels through the mountains on the way. Okay, how many bridges? 2000 bridges and 92 tunnels. Okay, so why do you think there are so many bridges and tunnels? Because of here Kerala. Here, so many mountains and rivers are water canals, water bodies. That's why they made bridges and tunnels. Okay, children? Next, third one. Imagine if on the way there had been no tunnels and bridges. Okay. How would Omnath's train have crossed the mountains and rivers? So, what happened if we don't have any tunnels and bridges? Here, the answer is, it would have been impossible for Omnath's train to cross the mountains and bridges without tunnels and bridges. Okay, is it possible to cross the rivers and mountains without any tunnel or bridges? No, it is impossible. Okay, that is the answer. It would have been impossible for Omnath's train to cross the mountains and bridges without tunnels and bridges. Okay, children? Okay, next one. Fifth one. Imagine and draw in your notebook what Omnath saw under the bridge when her train crossed it. Okay, what she saw from the window, you have to draw here as a diagram. Okay, so Omnath saw some boats and fishermen in the river under the bridge. Okay, see here, this is the bridge. Okay, children, here some vehicles also cross the water bodies. What she saw? Here. That means here. Okay. So, in the river she saw some boats and some fishermen. Here you have to draw this diagram in your notebook. Okay, children? Next. So, which language do you speak at home? Okay. We speak Telugu at home. Why? Because Telugu is our mother tongue. So many members speak Telugu at home. Okay. Otherwise, some of them speak in English also. Okay? Okay, children. For this question, you have to write your mother tongue. Okay. Next, second one. On the way from Gujarat to Kerala, Omnath's train went through several states of our country. Find out and list which states it crossed. The answer is, the states which the train crossed on the way from Gujarat to Kerala are Maharashtra, Goa and Karnataka, and finally the train entered to Kerala. Okay, ma? Next, third one. Did you ever have coconut water? How did you find it? The answer is, yes, I have had coconut water and it had a sweet taste. It was a clear liquid and had no smell. Okay, ma? Next. Page number 59. For these questions, you have to write these answers in your textbook. Okay, ma? Next. First one, find out in which states these languages are spoken. Okay, that means state and their language. So here the language Malayalam, where we spoke? In Kerala. Malayalam in Kerala. Next, Konkani in Goa. Marathi in Maharashtra. Gujarati in Gujarat. Kannada in Karnataka. Okay, ma? Next. What do you call them? Okay. So, your mother's sister your mother's sister. What do we call them? In our regions, we call them as Peddamma or Pinni. Okay, Peddamma or Pinni. But in Malayalam, they call as Valiyamma. Okay, in our surroundings, we call them as Peddamma or Pinni. Okay, your mother's mother. What do we call them? Ammamma. Mother's mother, Ammamma. And father's sister, aunt or Attaya. Okay, father's mother, Nanamma. Father's father, we call them as Nanamma. Okay, children, are you understood? These questions you have to copy in your textbook. Okay, after this class, you have to read these questions. Okay, ma'am, and you have to practice without seeing. Thank you.